Mo, I would really look at the competitive landscape. If all your competitors are selling their product for 40, and that's the range, then I'd probably go 37. I think people are stunningly naive about price mattering. Everybody likes to talk about, my product is so good, this and that, but price is a factor. It's one of the core pillars in society. So I always like to have a little bit of a competitive advantage on price. It's how I built Wine Library. It's how I built VaynerMedia. It's how I built my speaking career. I eat my own dog food. I'll go free from the beginning. If I don't have leverage, my shit is free. So many of you are fancy. So many of you are fancy right now. You think you're a great filmmaker. You're a great filmmaker, great. Like, let the market then pay for you. Like, the market is the market. It doesn't matter what you and your best friend from college think. It matters what the market thinks. And so every time I think about pricing, I think about how much leverage do I have. If nobody knows who I am, and by the way, I've done this every time I've gone into new genres. I was really successful as a wine retailer, but nobody knew me as a marketing agency, so I gave that shit away. Too many fancy fuckers coming out the gate. We'll be right back.